know your movement, PHATnFit's abdomen series. Today we're going to be performing the Russian twist. Russian twist is a really good workout that works both the abdominals and the obliques. The abdominals come through in a vertical manner, and the obliques come through in about a 45 degree manner, and they really help with strength and twisting tension through the body. You do need to be careful with this exercise because a lot of people experience lower back pain. But that's primarily because the muscles that we're exercising attach to the front of the spine, the psoas and the smaller muscles that help with the pelvic floor and the base of the core do pull onto the front of the spine there, and you will feel a fatigue or tight sensation through there. You need to start to learn between real pain or just muscular pain and fatigue from working the muscles correctly. Alright, so our model today, Jess, is going to be working through with a Russian twist. She wants her knees at a nice 45 degrees, so feet further in, please. Good. Now, her body's going to lay back onto a 45 degree, which is going to create a 90 degree gap between her chest and her thighs. You can use anything at home, a bottle of milk, a bottle of water, a soup can, it doesn't matter what it is. And the object is that this needs to touch the ground on both sides of you whilst trying to keep the legs fairly straight. Go for it, Jess. Nice. So while she's laying back on 45, her abdominals are holding her really solid, and then she's using her obliques to turn herself. Good. You can dig your heels into the ground if you need to. Otherwise, keeping the legs nice and raised, you can probably even bring the heels in further. It's going to make it a little bit harder. Good. To make this a little bit harder, she'll take the feet off the ground and sit there, which is also a yoga pose that you sit. Can you twist? Nice. Good work. Really good abdominal exercise, provided you're doing it right. Be sure to keep your back nice and straight. Look after your body, understand your body. Have some good cushioning underneath your bum, rolled up or folded up a towel, I should say. Excellent. So that is a Russian twist. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you found some value in today's video. If you did, don't hesitate to like the video or even send us a request. Otherwise, be sure to keep loving yourself, because you two will be together for a while.